So Joel Anderson is from Florence, Alabama, and is a very eclectic collector, so to say. I've gotten pleasure to know Joel over the years, and have done some business with him, and have been fortunate to supply him some of the great notes he's now given back to us to sell. Most people know Joel from owning or being on the board of Whitman Publishing, his company, TNT Fireworks. Most people know, largest firework company, I believe, in the country, if not the world. Also, his company owns TNT Fireworks. Joel does a lot of charity work. He serves on a lot of boards of major corporations. And Joel, I believe, started collecting in around 2005 of U.S. banknotes. So in a matter of 13 years, has established one of the greatest collections ever assembled. So the Joel R. Anderson collection arguably is probably the greatest. It is the greatest collection formed currently. Most of the notes came from the great Albert Grinnell. Some of the notes came from Amon Carter, Levitin, Dr. Dower, Eddie Dower, and Joanne Dower. I mean, you have just an incredible mix of notes, and some have never even sold in public auction. So we're going to be breaking records and offerings. It's going to be done over 4 sales. So this is part one. Will be done in March in Baltimore. I believe the sale is Thursday the 22nd. The first sale will consist of only 64 lots with around a value of about $6 million. So it's a very complete type set that was designed. It's designed by type, not by Freeburg. So there's around 250 notes in the entire collection. And again, you have some notes that even the government doesn't even have. So yeah, we're really excited, very excited to offer the sale. We're very blessed. So the highlight for sale number one is going to be a set of 1862/1863 series legal tender notes. Complete denomination set from $1 to $1,000. So that includes $1, $2, $5, $10, $20, $50, $100, $500, $1,000. Now the $500 and $1,000, there's only 4 known for the $500, there's only 3 known for the $1,000 for the type. So virtually only, essentially only 2 people can complete a complete type set of this. And Joel is one of them. And this will be the first time, I believe, in the history that the complete set will be auctioned in one sale. The value of that is probably estimated right around $2.5 million for the set.